get the feet narrow, square up the club, right hand, spread the right leg apart a little bit more. Do that, the glow, that is the direction, okay? Now grip, squeeze, okay? Remind you of the V's, so right there.
There's the V.
This V here, mm-hmm. Now to put your right hand on. Now don't move, that's actually pretty good because this V is pointing up to the shoulder, okay? Hold the club straight out, lock your knees and bend over at the waist until it hits the ground. Now flex the knees. That's a good little trick, okay?